time, the review has been established by the Ministry of Defense of the Republic of Indonesia. One of the main tasks of review is to conduct educational cooperation with higher education institutions in other countries based on three pillars or principles of Indonesia higher education system. Firstly, learning process. Secondly, research activities. And thirdly, public service obligation. Therefore, the theme, the topic of this prestigious conference that focus on an artificial intelligence driven cyberspace, which cherish education system and technology, is a very strategic and important item, where we can discuss and share with others our views and ideas in order to develop our educational ecosystem. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, all participants.
Recording in progress.
On this occasion, please allow me to present my presentation with the title "The Need of Artificial Intelligence Technology for Future of Higher Education." The presentation that I will convey is as follows. First, introduction, talking about the combined aspect of artificial intelligence or AI plus education that has become a hot issue in education system. Second, the emerging AI technology for higher education, explaining about AI in Internet of Military Things, or IoMT, AI in next generation smart campus, AI in 3D printing technology for higher education, AI in metaverse technology for higher education. And for the closing, I will conclude my presentation. Next slide, please. Distinguished participants of the conference, this is my short CV, as I mentioned before. I completed my master's degree from computer science from the University of Sheffield 2012. I completed my doctoral education in information technology from the University of Indonesia. And my military education history and military career can also be seen on the slide. Next, please. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, as we made aware, during COVID-19 pandemic, the education industry transitioned from physical classes to online and remote study. Most schools and universities have now embraced a blended education format that combines both physical and remote learning. I believe in the near future, more advanced artificial intelligence-based technology for higher education system will emerge and make learning process more interesting and challenging for both students and lecturers. Distinguished participants of the conference, furthermore, the combined aspect of artificial intelligence, AI, plus next slide please. Furthermore, the combined aspect of artificial intelligence plus education has become a hot issue in higher education system. More and more traditional educational institutions have begun to organize and lay out the field of AI education. Educational methods will change with the development of AI, and the integration of AI education will become the development trend of the future higher education world. The future of higher education has arrived when the educational ecosystem of higher education and AI technology merge. Next slide, please. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the emerging AI technologies for higher education includes AI in Internet of Digital Things, AI in next generation smart campus, AI in 3D printing technology for higher education, AI in metaverse technology for higher education. On the next slide, I will briefly explain about this emerging AI. IT is an information technology that connected to all military systems, including military education, such as virtual reality-based combat training, or intelligence, operation, weapons, logistics, and other aspects. IoT uses multiple sensors deployed across various domains to profile full situation not awareness photo over diverse conflict zone and diverse area. AI plays dominant role in advanced military forces technology such as C6ISR system, combat and control communication, computer cyber defense, combat system, intelligence, surveillance recognition, to collect, analyze, and receive data and information. Next slide, please. Digital life in campus demands for modernizing the campus facilities, infrastructures, and modern learning. AI technology enhancing the next generation of smart campus that could create innovation on how to work and live in it, how to manage it, and how to use the data or big data analytics. Whereas we may consider international campus, subsystems are isolated, hindering data sharing and interconnection between departments or faculties. Next slide, please. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, in higher education, implementing technology facilitates improved learning skills, development, and increased factor and student engagement with subject matters. AI plays a dominant role as well in implementing technology to encourage greater collaboration and creativity in solving problems, create a hands-on learning environment, empower creativity and innovation, facilitate real-world understanding, improve problem-solving skills, and leverage design thinking. Currently, we can see how the construction of a house can be completed with 3D printing technology, and it is possible for 3D printing to produce combat equipment or weapon system. This shows the amazing capabilities and advances in 3D printing technology today. Next slide, please. Distinguished participants of the conference, the Metaverse technology is a 3D virtual world where students and lecturers or other participants can meet, interact or socialize via digital avatars in a virtual environment. It is a perfect fusion of a physical, augmented, and virtual reality. The benefits that the Metaverse brings to the higher education industry are endless. It promotes education advantages such as virtual learning, simulating real-life education, participating in virtual campus activities, reduces the cost of setting up auditoriums and laboratories for training purposes. Next slide, please. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, to conclude my presentation, there are three things I need to convey in participants of this prestigious conference. First, the combination of artificial intelligence plus education aspects is needed to accelerate the development of the higher educational ecosystem. Second, the emerging advanced artificial intelligence-based technology for higher education ecosystem will make learning process more interesting and challenging for both students and lecturers. Third, in the end, the introduction of AI for higher education can facilitate a new world order in the educational ecosystem environment. Next slide, please. Distinguished participants of the conference, this is the end of my presentation. I thank you very much for your attention. May God Almighty always give His mercy and bless on us all the time. Thank you very much. Good day. Namaste. Thank you.